It stands written, humankind lives not alone on bread. Rather, from everything that proceeds from the mouth of the Supreme,